a lot.
Thanks, Piper. This has been fun.